Okay, I'm here with Rodney Morris. He's a dealer for Last4Ever Tip Tool Repair. And Rodney will show you how he uses it. He's also a dealer for it. And go ahead, Rodney, give us an idea.
Well, basically, what I have here is a dime radius. So I want to get my tip shaped a little bit, so I just kind of come across here. You can see this. Just turn it, come across, then he makes a nice little shape here. And then this side here, I use, I can stuff it. You can roll it and turn it like that. But I like to just do this and roll it right along. And it scuffs it up real good. So this is the one I have. I keep, and then you have this side here. You want to take out the mushroom. It's real easy. You can put it down. So right now, I'm just using this to shape because I got a mat tree now. But it's, this Last4Ever Tip Tool is really good stuff here. So.
And it's something you use personally, right?
Yeah, I'm using it right now. This is mine. I'm getting ready to play a match. So. Look at that. Perfect. So I just roll it, scuff it up real nice, and you never miss a ball or you get your money back.
There you go. And also, if you, well, of course, buy it through Rodney or through Jeff on lastforever.com. And if you mention Xtreme Pool Challenge, they'll give you a discount. So, also, and I guess that's it. Well, thanks, Rodney.